Handicap matches always create a tough predicament, and in this one, it's going to be Roman Reigns. Across the ring, you see Brock Lesnar and Orton.
I don't even know if I can look at this match, guys. There is just nothing good that can come from this situation.
I agree with you, Saxton. This should be an absolute massacre. If you want to turn away, I'll understand.
Setting it up. Punch right in the head. Able to reverse. Boom, what a forearm.
He knew that was coming.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Oh, my gosh.
Got the full Nelson.
Caught square by the haymaker. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Big counter from Reigns. He's absorbed some damage already.
There's still time to turn this handicap match around, guys.
Byron, what's the mindset of the side that is outnumbered?
You have to find a way to even the odds. Targeting opponent's arm or leg. Take them out of the match.
At least there'll be one less opponent that you have to worry about.
Enough already. And he goes for the pin.
And a kick out. He's not even close to being done yet.
There's some power behind that punch.
Heels a bit now.
This is a true test of stamina. You have to stay strong to come out on top in a handicap match.
Caught with a punch. What a right hook. Punch right in the head. Solid punch. Defiant counter to Reigns. And look out for him. Oh, attacked in the middle.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
Bang!
Lesnar's got this closed up.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Taking his time.
We're gonna see it!
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
One, two.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Three!
Ruthless striking. He's heading back to the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into...
Oh, no.
Six.
Lesnar's about to end this.
Bang!
Seven. That could be curtains for Reigns.
This This one is headed outside, guys. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Oh, look at the knee.
Kick to the gut.
Another damaging
bang.
Kick.
Punch right in the head. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Catches the leg. I trap the leg.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Two. Oh, club with a right forearm.
Clearly waiting for that. Jumping. Oh, rocking the jaw.
Reigns hits it.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
He's back into the ring.
Four.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Quick return to the ring.
From way up, he misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Working the midsection there. He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now. Taking
brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with a
punch lands. Side headlock applied. Punch. Reigns turns that around. In control here with a. Oh, not quite what Brock intended. And countouts are. From behind, Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means.
An all expenses paid trip.
Suplex City.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Comes back into the ring. He got whipped into that corner.
Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then...
Whoa!
Beal.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Hooked up.
Shoulders down. How can that be fair?
Come on, let's keep these guys in check.
Hits him with the counter.
This is right for him.
Led him into this very dangerous situation.
Yeah, bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
What a counter!
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Ouch. Now look at Brock Lesnar's face.
Nasty kick to the face.
Big elbow drop. He's absorbing some tough hits.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Two. And a kick out.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Could be nap time, and your Mavs are winning the
handicap matchup in the books.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Grabbing the win in this one is a serious accomplishment.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.